The pilot of a glider had to make an emergency landing today in Lake Tahoe. Photos show the aftermath with the glider submerged under the water. Wow. The U.S. Coast Guard and Placer County Sheriff's deputies rescued the pilot. They also recovered the glider and towed it ashore with the help of a few Good Samaritan paddleboarders. Fortunately, no one was hurt.